Hello everyone, Swati here. Welcome back to my channel Backyard Gardening. Today we are going to talk about a very common ornamental house plant, Sansevieria, which is also called as snake plant, which is a very good air purifier indoor plant. So today I will show you how to take care of this plant and how to grow this plant from leaf cutting as well as from division method. So stay tuned. Friends, this plant comes in two varieties. One is of dwarf variety that doesn't grow tall, and the second one is the taller one. The plant leaves comes in two colors. One is green color and the other variety has some yellow color on the edges. Friends, I have many snake plants that I replicated by dividing the plant or by growing them through leaf cutting. This is one of the easiest plant to grow and very hardy, drought tolerant and almost impossible to kill plant. It won't die even if you won't water it for more than 15 to 20 days. So I would highly recommend this plant to those who are beginners in gardening. And it can be grown indoors or outdoors anywhere. In fact, this plant grows well in very low light place as well. It's a wonderful air purifier plant. It releases oxygen at night, so a perfect indoor plant for bedrooms. Now I'll show you how to grow this plant from its leaf cuttings. You can take the cutting of the leaf from any part and of any size. The only thing you have to remember is plant it in the same direction, that is, the cut part has to go into the soil. And the best thing is you don't need to worry about its potting mix. It can be grown very easily in any kind of soil. And now I'll show you the status of the leaf cutting that I grew a couple of weeks ago. And as you can see, it has developed nice roots and two new offshoots, that is, new plants are emerging. And as you can see, it was the green color leaf variety. Now I'll show you the yellow leaf variety plant that I grew the same way from leaf cutting only. So here also very nicely it has developed roots and a new plant also has emerged. It has become big as well, and at this stage you can cut it and divide it into two plants again and they will again produce new offshoots. And now I'll show you how to grow plants by division method. You can simply cut the plant from its rhizome, that is near roots, and divide it into many. And as I said earlier, you can grow this plant in any kind of soil, so just go ahead and plant it and keep them indoor to purify your air. So friends, I hope you found today's video helpful. If I missed any point about this plant, please do let me know through comments. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. I'll see you soon with a new and informative video. Till then, bye-bye and happy gardening.